comes to barrel number three. Barrel one is empty for barrel number two. Here's Evan McGee for the Rio Grande Sports Association. Heat number two is coming through. Place your bets. That's Ron Kimble. He's going to take off hot and heavy. He's going to see if he can move over and take away that rail spot away from Everoy, from Evan McGee, flying the time of the Rio Grande Sports Association and the Pomeroy Inn and Suites with the big pancakes. Cinch Oilfield is way out in front right now as they come to the quarter mile mark. About four lengths behind Lane Kimball and Cinch Oilfield. That is the Rio Grande Sports Association, Pomeroy Inn and Suites, and Evan McGee. Two people in this seat now, and it's going to be the same in the next one. But they're coming down past quarter number three. And quarter number four, Lane Kimball's going to do this one all by himself. His first time in tonight, you will see him again. But he's coming down the home stretch drive, and he drives by the Bear Fest. Let's whistle him on. Here we go. There goes Lane Kimble for Cinch Oilfield. He's going to finish this one in the number one spot. Pomeroy Inn and Suites will go number two. Now,